this, no turning back. We are driving to Mexico. All right, we're getting close to the front of the line. So we are leaving Del Rio, the city of Del Rio. Limits. Goodbye, Del Rio. Goodbye, United States of America. We could do some last minute duty free shopping. So $375. Thank you. Okay, welcome to Mexico. Woohoo! We are now driving in Acuna. This is my first time driving internationally, I should add. This is exciting. I hope there's some places to go. We have no plan. Okay, I'm not making a correction. We were not in Mexico yet.
Turn left on Francisco Cartagena, then take the second right.
Here, then we are in Mexico because I think that says welcome to Acuna. Let's see if they're going to talk to us at all. We just drive straight through.
Turn left on Nicolás Bravo, then take the first left. Turn left on Francisco Cabrera, then take the first left.
Buenas tardes.
Hi.
¿Cómo está?
I have a question. Yeah. Where is there like parking that we can just walk around somewhere? Is there like a little area where there are like stores and stuff we can just park and walk around? I've never been.
You're in Mexico right
now. Right. No, is there a part over here we can park the car and walk around? Like a parking lot?
The more easy is when you, it's to your left.
Right? Looks like where he's turning. Yeah.
Like F-250. Go
right here.
Right there, and then go the first stop, the half on the block, the half block. You can see the right, the parking.
Okay, parking there. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
What do you bring?
What do we bring?
What do you bring?
My suitcase. It's in the back.
You have a gun?
No.
No?
No. We're just walking around because we have no plan. Oh, look at the statue. Alright, so we are walking around. We do not know anything about where we are. There's a lot of dental offices, that's for sure. And this really cool statue. I don't know who he is, but it's super cool. So I don't know what the statue is. Maybe probably very famous. It's so hot here. I was looking for something that says who he is. There are a lot of dentists here, just like where we were yesterday. Thank you. get into it, it seems like there's a lot of going on, a lot of stores, restaurants. We passed a lot of barbershops and dental places, but now it seems like there's all kinds of stuff here. It's so cool. A lot of shoe stores here, I've noticed. Not really touristy places. I haven't noticed any souvenir-y type of shops. And this is the store at the gift shop shopping app where we bought our three tops from. So this place actually has a really different feel from Nuevo Laredo, which is where we were yesterday. We haven't had anybody approach us trying to sell us drugs or dental services. In fact, no one's really approached us at all. So really a totally different feel. A lot of cute clothes. And people all seem friendly. The one thing I've noticed is most people don't speak English. I guess I didn't appreciate it. And my Spanish is really bad, I've not learned, and most people don't speak English. So that's been a little more challenging than I thought. I guess I assumed I'd have an easier time communicating, and it hasn't been that easy. Which tells me I need to work on my Spanish the next time. Oh yes, so we are in the city of Acuna. By the way, we just have the nicest guy tell us where our car was, because we forgot, but he remembered us walking by him. So we find the people are super friendly here. Very friendly. Very nice. I think we're ready to leave. And this is where we parked. It's cute. And there's the river that divides, and as you can see, lots of people are coming in, not too many are leaving. We're leaving, but actually that's good for us. But I guess maybe a lot of people worked in the US and coming home, or people coming here for dinner. But yeah, so we're definitely going against the rush hour traffic, so that's definitely good for us. We're breezing right through here, but there was a very long line on the other side. Visit, but we purchased numerous things and it was definitely fun.